Good morning. Welcome to my channel. We got a package. All sorts of goodies in it. So, let's open this. Today is the 14th of May, 2022. And it's a Saturday morning. A little storage bag. This is a mask. Yes. The paint. Diamond paint, a mask. I love the way they seal things. Let's see what we got here. We have the usual tray, diamond painting pen, piece of wax, and a bolt. There's no multiplacing. We don't need multiplacing for this little project. And I love these storage bags. So let's take this. This is interesting. I haven't seen this before. It's a kitty cat. We're gonna diamond paint a kitty cat on a mask. Oh, isn't that adorable? Let's see. We have three colors. One, two, three. That's gonna be so pretty. Let me put this back in the bag because there's other things in here. And we're going to confuse them. And I'm going to put the diamond in with the bag. So, it's an adorable. I mean, if we have to wear mask, you know, we might as well have a pretty one. Let's see. What is this? What is this? It's a box. First time I've seen a box. Usual diamond painting toolkit. There's a couple of bags in here. Wax, a bolt, and a diamond painting pen. Oh, I know what this is. This is an earring. Look. remembering. I'm going to have to figure this one out. Very interesting. Let me put all the little pieces back in the box and in the bag so we don't lose them. And then we're going to take a look at the diamond. There are a whole bunch of little round things. I have no idea why, but we are going to take a look. These are the diamonds for the earrings. And if I am correct, I saw some special shaped ones. There's one, two, three, four, five, six, I don't know where seven is. There's seven. No, there isn't. Eight, nine, there's a special one. And that's a one. So the other one, well, we can't have two ones, so one of them has to be a seven. This is a 10, special shape. Where's seven? One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. All of them are here. And we're going to put it back in the box. I'm going to have to call the lady for instructions as to where the little circles go to. So these are earrings. Oh, I think these are going to be such fun projects. I mean, they're all fun, but these are, I never seen these before. I would like you to close. It would be nice. No. Yes, you are going to close because this is what I want. Mm-hmm. No, I don't want you to drop out. I want you to stay in the box. Please. Thank you. So these are the earrings. And what else do we have here? And this is, I don't know. I have no idea. Usual diamond painting kit. They have it in every project that you order. Little wax, few bags, a boat, and a diamond painting pen. Again, we don't need a multi-placer because this is a small project, which I don't know what it is. It's something we're gonna have to build. Dolphin, there are three, but this we don't have to screw them together, I don't think. And another one here. Nope. Nope. Like this. I always have a problem with these things. Is going to be wondering. Okay, I found the backing. I know what where that goes, but it's hooked down there. Okay, but there's another hole there. And these regular circles, they don't open. Definitely has to go there. It's a backing, okay. Okay. So there are little flower, okay, flowers with a ribbon. And we have to do both sides, obviously. Okay, that's the backing. What do I do with this? There, then this goes here, and then what? Well, my ears are pierced. Definitely has to go like that. Has to go like that, of course. That this goes in the ear. And this is the backing. Okay, so we're gonna figure this out. We have to do both sides of this. And this is the one we're gonna do first because it's intriguing. Kitty cat is real cute. Got two different color eyes. This belongs with the pencil holder. Okay. No. Thank you very much for spending time with me this Saturday morning for our unbagging. Stay safe, stay healthy, be happy. Please hit the like button and I will see you next time. Bye for now. Mwah. Bye.